I grew up with my grandfather who, we always build things. He's a bit of a carpenter on the side, and so building things with him, constructing, creative new ideas, I always loved it. So engineering has just been a passion I've always loved as a kid. Urban studies looks at the cities and where they grew up in, and coming from a low-income community, I always wanted to figure out how to resolve those issues that we had to face. My dream with engineering and urban studies is to create sustainable housing, where being able to create those cities, I have to understand how the city works, but in order to create the solutions for it, I want to be able to invent the technology for it. I got interested in boxing because I've always just wanted to learn martial arts. I've found it really fascinating. It allows me to have confidence in myself and be able to protect people. So one of my highlights, I'd have to say, is being a quest leader. I absolutely fell in love with it, and the one thing that I loved the most about it was the social network of the family that you became connected to, where I got to meet my peers firsthand and get to know them on a much deeper level. I felt supported because of that. Like, I was able to do pretty well in school, and being able to serve as a mentor to students who needed mentorship and see them grow is extremely rewarding.